So here's the source of that annoying vibrate. Just need to muffle it now and it should go away.